F32. It is the F40. 1990 F40. Please note that last month this car has benefited from over $22,000 of service work performed by Grand Touring Cars and Norbert Hofer. Just over 7,000 miles from new, recent service, no expense spare, very original and well-kept US spec F40, a desirable car. After 20 years, the design of these cars still remains timeless and exciting. Lot 32, the F40.
Indeed. Put me in, 500,000, straight in. Where are you? 500,000. 700. Did you say 600. I've got 600. 600,000. It was nearly something else. That's 600,000. 650 somebody, 600,000, which I waited, that's 600,000, that's 600,000, 600, I made it 50, may I say, that's 600,000, 300,600, 650 is it now, I don't know, you've got 600,000, 650 is it now, you're both out on the telephone, I have an opening bid of $600,000, is there 650, 625 if anybody wants to go at 625, I have 600,000, 600,000 opening bid. Out of strong opening bid of 600,000, although it might not be strong at the end of the day. 600,000! 625! 625, got you! 6.15! 615, yeah, 615, yeah, yeah, 625 would you like? 625 is it now? 615 on my left, yeah. 615, what a subtle one. 650 I'm bid, 650. Now make it 75 on the left, would you like? I'm bid 650, 650,000. 650 against you on the left. 650 I'm bid. 650,000. 675 would you like now? At $650,000. 650,075 may we say now? It's against you, Anne. It's against you, Liz. 650,000 CDB. At 650. 650,000 and you are out on my left here. At 650,000. I'm going to sell the car then at $650,000. CDB, $650,000 for the first time. $650,000 for the second time. $650,000 for the third and the last time. I sell the car at $650,000. All done. I sell the car. So, congratulations!
Medal 223.
And only you and I will ever know.